Guys, we are back and I'll be showing you how to rebirth in Giant Simulator. Remember, if you rebirth, you're gonna lose everything. To rebirth, all you have to do is click the hourglass icon in the left bottom corner of your screen on top of the pet icon. And there you go. So warning, you will lose all progress, levels, gold, experience, speed, weapon skins, and chests will be lost in exchange for our rebirth currency, which is called the soul gems. If I rebirth right now, I'm gonna go get 4.94 soul gems. Oh my gosh, you have to be level 100 to rebirth. I didn't even know that. So now I am 247 and I'm gonna go rebirth, click rebirth. I'm hoping I'm not gonna lose my pet. So let's do that blindly. Are you sure you want to rebirth? Yes. There we go. Now we are now looking like this. OMG, yes, we don't lose our pet. Oh my, and I level up super duper quick. And now let's go check our bag. Remember, once you reach level 100 again, level up, all right? Okay, chest open one. Open it, open it. What do we get? Yay, I got me an uncommon. Another one, open it, open it. Okay, this is common, so you don't want to keep that. And let's go, weapons. And oh, I'm only level 2, so let's go swing it again. Yes, it's amazing how quick you can level up. Equip main hand. Can I equip offhand? Dual wield skill not unlock. How do we unlock it? So we go to the skills over here. Okay, increase XP by 1k, required none. How do we go unlock it? How do I unlock it? Mass upgrade. Required 2k. Did I do anything? What is this? Quick feed? What is this? Increase? Make it rain? I don't know what I did. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know what I did and I have lost the money. My soul. Can I dual wield now? Dual wield, let's go find out by these here. And now equip offhand. Not unlocked yet. Oh, come on. I want to unlock that one. So chest, how much money do I have? I want to go buy me an epic skin. How much is it? 10,000. Oh my gosh. We gotta have to work very, very hard, guys. And with that, let's go over here and go do our... So you're gonna have to do another quest again. This is where we're gonna go do the quest. Again, I think it's worth hunt gnomes 5 times. Okay, I can do that over here. And if you are doing the Easter event, all you have to do is go over here in the teal blue door over here, over here. There we go. And there's a gnome. Hey guys, level that. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I can get you guys. Get over here. That dude is just there. He's just trying to go get everyone. Okay, give me. Yay! And this is the place where you can just grind out for a gem. And there we go. I'm gonna go buy me a chest. Let's go buy us an epic one. Oh no, 10,000. Bummer. I thought I got more money than that. Okay, let's keep doing this. Bunny has reached level 1 and I am level 10. And I can reach a 10,000, y'all. This is gonna be so cool. Okay, let's go see if we can go open this. Open it while we are here. We are hoping for a purple one. Okay, open, open, open. Okay, another common. I don't want that. Okay, open this. Another common. I can sell them all. Okay. I should have just sell them, don't you think? Okay, I'm gonna go sell. I think if I sell, it's gonna be sell 2,000. Nice. Okay. Look at that. I didn't get much money. Skip it. I am the skinny dude right now. Okay. Oh my. Okay, weapons. The weapon of choice. Let's go sell everything. Yes. Multi-sell. I gotta go pick all these so I can sell it. And sell. Yes, now we sold everything. Can't sell your equipped weapon. What? Okay, there we go. Which one is my equipped weapon? Okay, I think that. And I'll sell. Yes? What kind? What kind do I have? I'm so lost. Oh my goodness. Okay, now let's go. And equip it. Equip main hand. Did I equip it now? Level up. I am very confused, y'all. Okay, what is this? What is that? Okay, now let's go and equip that. Equip main hand. Okay, multi-sell. Okay, well, I guess I can sell it one by one. So we'll just do it like this. And the slow way. Okay, we're almost in 10,000. So that's what I needed. I want to go get a skin. Okay, let's do this, guys. Okay, what do I have? Skins? This is what I have. Chest. Okay. There we go. Another one that I can sell. Yay, I can buy me now the epic skin. Okay, buy it. Bye. There we go. And now open it. Open it. Give me something cool. Ooh, an overseer, overlord. And now I can put that. What level is that? 10? And now equip it. There we go. And now sell this. Sell you. Yes. And then sell this one too. Yes. There we go. And now I just need an epic weapon. Look at me. I look ugly though. Bummer. Okay. Now the chest. Where are nothing skins or weapons? What is happening? Why do I have a question mark? And that I'm not really sure. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now open it. Open it. Bummer. It's just another comment. So you would like your thingy looking different, okay? Like this one, this is in white color, so there is only a comment, so you can sell it. Yes, you are now for sale. I just need... Okay, I'm gonna go kill some gnome so I can get more money. There you go. And now let me go outside and then tell the dude I have done the quest. Okay, so again, that is how you do your rebirthing. And I really think it's worth it. So if you guys are wondering if you should rebirth, yes, please rebirth. Try to go get a better pet first before you do everything. So you kind of don't lose it. Okay, there we go. What is our next quest, buddy? Interact. Okay, I need you to collect one golden egg. Okay, I better collect one golden egg. One golden egg somewhere in here. Okay, we better not die while we are trying to go find a golden egg. Look how big that person is. If you are a big character, or if you have rebirth so much in this game, you're gonna be a big dude. Unfortunately, I'm very, very slow right now because I just rebirthed. Any golden pet here? Any golden pet? Not golden pet. Gold egg? No gold egg. I think there is one. So the gold egg is somewhere around the map. So if you guys really want to go do all kinds of stuff in here, the quest is really, really helpful. So make sure you guys do that. Oh my gosh, dude, you're very OP. Please don't kill me. Okay, let's go see if we can go get lucky and find the golden egg. Golden egg, I see a golden egg. Hopefully nobody will kill us. I'm now level 23. Holy camoly, this is quick leveling up. What the heck happened? I just saw a golden egg. Come on. I want the golden egg though. What happened to it? Didn't you guys? You see it with me, right? Trying to say yes, we did. What in the world? I see a golden egg and now it's gone. Oh man, bummer. Okay, where are you, golden egg? I need to find a golden egg because you are part of my quest. And we need to do that. If you guys get the Easter pet, you can, instead of plus a 4, you're getting more than that. Okay, so there is no golden egg here. Bummer. I need to go find a golden egg. Okay, golden egg, where are you? Give me the golden egg. Well, that is that. I'm gonna go buy me an epic chest. Make sure if you rebirth, save your money so you can go buy the epic chest, so you have better chances of getting an epic outfit, better than getting the ones that you have the common. If you get the common, it's very rare to go get that. You can, ooh, is that, nope, You can also go fight the boss, which is Barak right now, and also another guy, and that helps you also to get a legendary or something else, which is super duper cool. Okay. Oh, there's the golden egg. Oh my gosh, golden egg. I was looking for you, buddy. Yay, I did it. I found a golden egg. I feel like I'm Oprah. Okay, let's go talk to you. Talk to you. Okay, I got me that. So sweet. I can now buy me another chest. Okay, what is it? Talk to you. What is my... I need you to join the arena one time. I can do that, but before I do that, I better buy me an epic chest for the sword and then buy... We get a chance of opening. Open it, open it. Yeehaw. Unholy glass. Look how cool that is. Level 31. Oh, I can use that. Equip main hand. There we go. And then sell these. Okay, yes, I need to join play. That's part of my thing to do. And then upgrade it as much as we can. Yes. Keep upgrading. We have money. Oh, not enough money. Oh my gosh. I better kill this dude. Hey, buddy, let me kill you. Sorry, I go better kill you. Bye. Goodbye. Oh no, I know these duties. OPP to the P. Hey buddy, can I win? Oh my gosh, I did it, guys. That is amazing. I won. That is so cool. Let me go sell these. Sell. Yes, I'm gonna sell you. And then the skins, I need to upgrade these. Max upgrade. Yes. And now the chest, I can... What is in here? I can sell everything, yes? I'm selling you guys, I'm sorry, but I need to sell you guys so I can upgrade my max it. Yes, I'm keeping in the skins. Can I steal? Oh man, I need a little bit more money so I can upgrade my skin. I'm keeping it this way. Too bad. I wonder if I buy... I'm gonna go save a little bit more. Maybe I can buy me another epic skin. Because I really don't like the look of this one. I want to be a simple one. Not the scary looking dude. Okay, and with that said, I say thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe to Two Kids in a Pint. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys. Bye, I'm gonna go find all these. Hey guys, come here. Oh my goodness, I am such a mean dude. Okay, buddy, sorry. Sorry, another sorry, buddy, sorry. Ooh, I wanna go buy me one first before I say goodbye. Maybe I get lucky. There we go. Aw, Bumble is what I got. Bummer. Okay guys, and that is that. And I say thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe to Two Kids in a Pint. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys. Bye everyone. Bye.